Duchess.
Hi, hi, everybody. It's Duchy here. I'm going to be playing some Traveler's Rest. Now that the big update has happened, I'm ready to go. I already made my character and I named my tavern. So let's get started. You can find this game on Steam if you're interested. Sharks get stuff for it. Welcome to Traveler's Rest. This game is currently in early access, which means it's still being developed and based on your feedback. Oh yeah, okay, so. On the decoration mode, you can place items. Okay. Put that on the table. Storing food here will add it to your bar stock. While your bar isn't stocked, you will serve gruel. Gruel only rewards a small amount of money and reputation. Got it. Okay, let's do it. Alright, serve 6 customers is what we're gonna do. Please excuse my voice. Woke up not feeling too well, but I wanted to play this. Yay! Hey. I'm gonna put the wood in here. What do y'all want me to do? Why don't you? Counting yet? Okay, serve 8 bowls of gruel. And I can get some porridge and drinks as a reward. Oh, wait. I love the characters a lot more. They look so much cooler. There we go. Keep my tables nice and clean. Excellent. New quest is available. Okay, what do you want next? 5 bowls of porridge and 5 mugs of grog. Okay. Put the grog in. Alright, I'm gonna pull all of these so I don't have to worry about it, and then put them in the bar or book. That way you don't have to pull them whenever they show up. They're just there. Get a new one in. Easel in here. Alright. Do a little cleanup. The mop animation is so much cooler. Table a little wipey wipe. I love the music, it's so relaxing. Yay, got a rug. I feel like pulling the beers, like all the kegs, it makes it so much faster to serve customers. Serving customers. Excuse me. Anything to clean up down here? Nope. Okay, let's put down the doormat. Right. hours work, so orders, hard stuff. Check the calendar, a well to collect water, blah, blah, blah. Alright. See what's my next task. Cut down 5 trees. Alright, let's see. What do you want me to do next? Are we getting wood planks at the sawmill? Alright, let's see. Let's make a space for it. There we go. Okay. Do that. Plant those seeds in a moment. Okay, so we need 20 planks. Let's replant trees. Too bad you can't queue them up, you know? But luckily, they don't take too long. Okay, the last one. Yay, pickaxe! Gotta mine some ore. Definitely need some coal. And just mine everything I come across. Not metal, but whatevs, you know? No bucket, right. Let's order some stuff. Okay, spec. is really good, but I can't really afford that. What about honey? Oh. And a bucket. There's more stuff you can mine on the other side of the road below the tavern. We'll get that to it eventually. Oh shoot. Plant those. Dang it. Put it right here. Mistakes were made. Let's do that. This down here. I believe this goes in this. Let's do that. All right. I have 10 nails. I want to move this. Yeah, okay. Our order is ready. Get some water while I'm over here. Tell me how to organize myself. Yeah, so down here there's more stuff you can collect. Alright, while that's going, oops. Okay, let's get some more iron. Gonna grab all this. Or down here. Why waste it, you know? Since it'll reset the next day anyway. Oh, that's more supplies and resources. Later. Oh It's getting late. Gonna have to go to bed soon. Nails will be ready soon. Yay. Okay, what do we get again? Got the small table using the work. This down here. Wait, what am I making again? Oh, are they quick? Small table. Okay. Five more nails and 10 wooden poles. This is gonna take a while to craft, so we'll let it craft overnight. Oh wait, more planks. Okay. Alright, get this going. Alright, let's run to bed. This is your bedroom, sleep is everything. If you stay up to light, you will pass out. Okay. Okay. Yes. Alright. Make a new save. Make the bed. Go check on our table. So we're stocking up for the day. You'll need logs, crafting, and the fireplace. Visit the post box. Okay. Okay. See all resources reset. Excuse me. Yay. Okay, what's next? Unlock the crafting room found on the north side of the tavern. Make one small bench, and I'll get a candelabra and some candles. Okay. Alright, what do we need? We can take this off and the bench. So we need 10 nails and 20 planks. Get that popping. We can go collect some resources. get the day started, collect all our resources. I just want to try to get these little quests done, so then I can do as I please and start making some monies. It was so quiet. I was in my own little world. Iron giveth me. Animations look so nice now. Oh, I'm just so happy. All of it. Copper right here. Okay, okay. Planks going. Thank you. Almost there. All right. Oh, bench, here we come. Some planks. More wood. Yay! Job's done. Okay, let's see what's next. Buy a wall calendar. We can't do that yet. Gotta make some money. Alright, so they want us to try to open up this area in here. Which I don't think I have enough for. So I need 40 silver. Alright, so it's time to make some monies. I had to pick it up because I couldn't grab the candle. Alright, let's put the candelabra down. I'll put it here. Get a candle on there. Candle here. There's a candle right there. So let's move it to here. I'll put down some coasters. I'm gonna make some porridge. Oh, I can't because this stop closed. Okay. Alright, let's open up. This is here. Oh. Wait. Close. Wait. I didn't put the bench down. This is a table. God. We'll put it there. So when I get some benches. Can I order some benches? Do I have enough? Here, this is what I want to open. Furniture. Can't afford that. I can't afford anything. All right, let's just go. Get this thing open. It's money making time. The owner of this place is a cultist. How dare you slander me? Keep it nice and tidy. Make sure they didn't drop anything on my floor. Gotta hold it down. And tidy. One feels like a noble here. I know I provide the best service in town. Just know that. You'll never get service anywhere better than the meal and mead. Or meal and mead? I don't know. Did I name this? Meals and mead. Cooking tech trees. Okay. Let's have a look at that. Each tech tree costs skill points. Alright. Making sure they didn't throw anything on my floor. Tavern, okay. Light it up. I feel like about 7 is when they usually start getting cold. You don't have to close to place candles or small things, I think. But to move furniture and install equipment, you gotta close. I thought I could move that candle, but nope. I think you can only add candles. Nice and tidy. close. We only need 6 more silver. Customers being around and I'm marked with the exclamation. Okay, I'll take care of it. Bro, calm down. I will mess you up. Or lady. Can't tell from the side. But I will mess you up because there were bubbles telling me to. This is a nice establishment. We don't have your kind around here. Come on, 2 more people buy something. Calm down. Don't make me beat you. I will beat you. Get out. Come here starting. Alright, let's get ready to close for the night because I'm gonna open up that room now. I'll probably have to do extra stuff once it's open. Okay, while y'all do that, this. Yay! Okay. Another wipe down. Oh my god, look at the mess they just made. What the heck? Untrained heathens. No home training. Rude. Treat my glorious establishment like that. Okay, let's make some porridge then. Wall calendar. Okay, porridge. That's all I'm working on right now. Make some beer. One more thing of porridge. Excuse me. Do one more to make it an even 100. I'll throw that in the bar. Alright, let's just go to bed and I'll be ready in the morning, you know? Do this. Oh, dang it. Okay. I need some more buckets. Let's go buy some buckets. Oh, a cat. Oh, I want this cat. We're gonna name her Countess. Buckets. Wait, how many buckets do I have? Oh, I have buckets. I'm not buying buckets. Put them up here so I can see them properly. Let's open up. We need some monies. So I want to do that. Okay, open. Individual type or for lonely people. Let's go check the kitchen. And tidy. There you go, sir. Take that. What you say? Get out. Get out. Come here starting your shit. We don't like your kind around here. You what? Get out. Get out. I won't have it, I say. Come in here and drink my meat and act like that. Eat my porridge. How dare you? Check the kitchen once more. Okay, I gotta get these people out in order to place this tank. I'm gonna serve them and then I'll close up. How much food is left? Oh, still going strong. Something down, I dare you. I'm gonna go grab some more water and then I'll reopen the bar. Buy some things. Let's see. is the large bench the same price as the small bench? I'll never know. But what ifs? Cause it's popping. Open up. Wait for our loyal customers. What? How dare you? Right in my face, man? Cold. Just throwing stuff on the floor. Rude, just rude. Animals. Why are you sitting there? Just come to the bar, bro. Calm down or get out. I won't have it, I say. First beer, and then I get the shovel. Okay. Excuse me. Yeah, making some monies now. Let's go check the kitchen. Out. Dude, that dude is getting hammered. This is like his third drink. The guy at the individual table, this one, he's getting toe up. Yeah, thank you. I do try to keep it very clean. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you. Say what? What I thought. Back talk me. Clean, clean, clean. Dirt down here. It's the same dude with different skin. Hey, none of that. Get out. None of that, okay? Everybody's here to have a good time, drink, eat, and be merry. They don't need you coming in here starting your crap. Got enough ill yeast to last me a good minute. So I'm gonna go buy a bench. I wish you could sell stuff. Wish you could sell furniture you don't need anymore. You know? Scrap it. Hey. Sir, I know the meat is good, but calm down. Time to light the fire. There we go. Yay, first beer, give it to me. All right, there's plenty in that. Yeah. Okay, we need to close this place down. Few things to do before bed. Order ready. Okay. Oh no! Stop it. Okay. Clear terrain. Using a sickle and a shovel. Put the farm right here. owe it. Let's plant some stuff. All right. Just gotta wait for that to grow. Then we'll get the grinder. Okay. Fill up the water buckets. Or not. Oh, it gave me two. Let's turn this off so we don't waste the wood. Let's make a bit of porridge. I'm out of what? Malted barley. Go order some barley. Need, and let's see, what kind of food do I want? I want to go this route. Oh, not enough. Just kidding. Bedtime. Okay, I'm going.